Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to delete apps on your iPhone XS or iPhone XS Max.
Mm-hmm. And I have an app pre-selected that I would like to delete, and it is the Scan app.
The Scan app, famously featured in an episode of Shark Tank. We saw that episode recently.
Yep.
And the guy was explaining,
how often in your day-to-day lives do you see one of these scannable codes?
And I'm like, oh, it scans QR codes and
barcodes. It's barcodes in the store. You're supposed to go to the store and scan them.
First, I'm going to scan the barcode from this camera's packaging.
And then you find out how much the thing costs.
And we're like, that's kind of lame.
Yeah, lame.
Turns out the app was bought for about $50
million. $50 million this guy made in the Scan app.
From Snapchat bought it. So yep. If you use Snapchat, there's some Scan app technology in there. So that's a fun history lesson for you.
Mm-hmm. So how do we delete it?
Here,
yeah, we're sick here. Of this app.
We're here to delete this app.
We're resentful at him for making so much money. That's what I am anyway.
Yeah. So how do we delete this app?
So press and hold lightly on the app that you would like to delete. Until it starts to wiggle, you'll see that the X appears in the upper left-hand corner of the icon. Tap that X, then tap delete. Before I do that, I would like to show you what happens if you press too hard. If you press too hard, you're going to open 3D Touch.
Mm-hmm.
So if you see this happen, just go back to the home screen, press and hold lightly. They'll start to wiggle. Tap the X in the upper left-hand corner of the icon, tap delete. And see you later.
See you later. That is how you delete apps on your iPhone XS or XS Max. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel.
Their YouTube channel for a video.
For more great iPhone videos.